Where is he? Is he dead? Did he give up? Or has he been kidnapped? No. He is back! Hey everybody, and welcome to the next part of the piano building series. If you don't know me, I'm Ted. If you like this channel, please consider subscribing it if you haven't done that yet. In this part, I'm gonna turn this and this into a playable MIDI piano keyboard. But before we go to the building process, I need to make an important announcement. As you could have noticed, it's been a while since my last video and the progress is quite slow. This is because I need to work and I have a lot of other things to do. In addition, this summer I bought a piece of land and had a lot of work with it. I also started a new commercial project. Everything I do on this channel, I treat as a hobby, as a way of spending free time, which frankly, I don't have much of. A couple of months ago, one of my viewers asked me in a comment if he could support me somehow and if I had a Patreon. I hadn't, but I set up an account and now I do. And then I came up with an idea. I never thought of it this way, but if I could mainly focus on this channel and have some revenue from it, this would be amazing. It might seem a little bit crazy, but I decided that if I achieve an income from Patreon of at least $500 a month, I quit my job, I quit other ways of earning money, and I go full time with this channel. This would definitely let me post videos much more often than now. So, if you like my channel and find it valuable, please consider supporting me on Patreon. Every single dollar matters. I put the link to my Patreon in the description down below. Okay, now let's move on to the building process. Many of you will probably skip to the final result, which I fully understand. But some of you won't, and this is for you guys, and girls, and everyone else. Enjoy.
And that's it. I hope you enjoyed it. The next step will be adding hammer action, mechanism and velocity sensitivity. And for now, thanks for watching and see you next time. I hope this time a little bit sooner. Bye.